Yay! We're live and we're doing a couples stream. Oh, this is kinda. But look at the shaders. Look at all the shades. We are doing a, words come to me. video settings. I need to render down. Something. I don't know.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting Jinxies.
graphics. Fancy, fast. Oh, is it just fancy and fast?
Yeah.
So there's no medium?
No. You can go into your... if you go more into the... When you're in the video settings thing, you're going to want performance. And I believe I messed with those a little bit earlier for you, so they should be okay.
Okay, well, I'll deal with the little lag here and there.
Thankfully, anyway. It's just like a little lag. It's not that big.
Anyway, we got some shaders. And I'm super happy and excited because this is just a let's play between me and Mr. Crow here. And we get to have shaders on, and we're gonna defeat the Ender Dragon.
And that's the gope, at least.
That's the goal.
The gope. The hope. What's a gope?
I don't know. Also, our avatars are a little bit different. We're doing PNG models. Crow is a little special. He gets glasses for once, being all cutesy witsy. I'm in a wolf avatar on both mine and his perspectives because, yes, Mr. Crowla is streaming as well. Mwah.
Don't push me off.
Bitch, that's what I knew you were trying to do. And, basically, we're gonna fucking make our home, get animals, and fight the
Ender
Twain. Oh,
we're gonna fucking, right?
We're gonna totally fucking fuck. We're totally fucking, yep, right here, right now. And, we'll fight the Ender Dragon.
Don't need pants for this anyway. I think I already see what direction I want to go to.
Oh.
Well, do you see the big ash trees over there?
The forest.
That's a swamp.
Swampy, swampy, swampy.
Let's go find some frogs.
Oh, ow, my ankles. Hi, Sam.
Hey, Shagger.
Hi, Shagger.
Hold up. Why is your thing not showing up on my thing? I need to see the thing. Where are you? There you are. Yeah.
Sheep.
Hey, Sam.
Sheep.
I need to mute that, too, because we don't need that double.
I hope not.
We're doing okay, Shagger. How you do?
Haha, murder. I murder the sheep.
Ye thinks. So, yeah. Unfortunately, ads are going to be a thing. They've officially have put in the thing now that those that are affiliates get 55% of the, ad revenue. So, as of the moment, I have to run 3 minutes of ads every hour to make money off of it. You okay down there?
Hi. Hi. I didn't know that was a big fall.
I know you didn't. That's why I didn't say anything.
You're an asshole!
You love me.
Fucking twat.
Okay, I believe with these shaders, too, if we, I'm doing good, Shagger. How you been doing? I believe if you're holding a torch, it will, light it up. Like, around you. Like, it won't count for, like, mobs and stuff, but it will, like, light up the area.
Mm-hmm.
Let's find out. I also just realized I should probably add a chat box thing.
Yeah, I guess you should.
Where's the chat box? I was a drowned rat yesterday. Almost switched. Ooh, are you okay, Shagger? I know it's been we've been getting like a lot of snow here.
Yeah, it's basically saying fuck November. We are having December early.
Yeah, it's been fun. My job is officially basically plowing snow for the moment.
Yeah, ew, the snow. We don't like snow. How are you doing, love? I hope you're doing well. This lovely Sammy. Is PvP on? Yes, it is.
Okay. Yes, it is.
I wanted to test the theory! Ow!
You could have just asked me.
Well, you were busy doing other things, so I wanted to look.
I'm good. Was in Victorville, not your favorite place right now. I get that. I get that. Well, I'm glad to hear you're doing okay.
It's already nighttime.
Overlay. New overlay. I think it is.
Are you doing the chat box overlay thingy?
Yeah.
Like how high I have it?
Yeah, I just need to find and import one, or it looks like. Or get it through the gallery.
Make a stone sword, because fuck the sword. I need sticks. Okay, stone axe. Gonna replace you. Gonna definitely replace you once we finish that. And yeah.
Go to overlay. I'm definitely gonna have to mess with
There's a woofy woofy!
Frame elements.
Wait, hang on. Let me move us around real quick. So, where is the... I just saw you just a second ago! Aha. You're gonna go up here in the corner. And then I'm gonna move us over here. I wonder if it's possible...
Save.
This way. Yeah, much better.
Like a coworker has been flipping, he's on his way to Fontana. He's okay from there. Well, I'm glad to hear he's okay. Damn. That stuff gets scary. Okay, so then we do that and this. And then I think.
I'm gonna make that.
I need to just find where the chat box thing in that is and move it so that it's in the right spot.
Fuck. I forgot to do that. Babe, do you have coal by chance?
I do. Are you trying to get torches?
I have torches, but we has needs to make food.
Ah, okay.
And I has two foods for us right now. Is it... Oh, E's for inventory. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Why do I want to assume it's I?
Oh, that didn't bring up the thing.
Do you need help?
It's just been a while. I don't remember how to set up the chat thing.
Do you want me to go in there and help you, Bippy?
Sorry, Shagger, that went loud, wasn't it? My alerts are all loud. I need to turn. I'll turn them down here in a second. Yeah, I think I might need a little bit of help because I can't remember how to do this.
Give me a second. I build protection for the momentarily since. There. I'll be right back.
Yeah, I have them loud because, well, you know me, Shagger, I jump, I scream, I'm easy to scare, and people apparently like watching me scream and jump and get scared.
Put your cap on quick before I tilt together. Sources. No.
And I think I need to figure it out through the Stream Elements thing on mine, because you're using Streamlabs, I'm using OBS. Yeah,
that would be it.
That's one.
So you go type in Streamlabs for me.
I was right on the Stream Elements.
No. Type in OBS Streamlabs website.
That's gonna bring us to a different thing, baby.
Okay.
Oh wait, I think I got it set up.
Did you?
Yeah, did you see? I think I got it right. Okay.
What do you do? Okay.
I got it, baby. Now that I see it, I just need to mess with the thing on here. Baby. Jinx, listen to me. Ow! Don't bite me. I got it now. Thank you for coming to try and help, baby. The strong one. Okay, so I really need to make the size on those bigger.
OBS is too complicated for me, and my brain is soup. Okay?
We'll get some alone time later, don't worry about it.
Because I have soupy brain. And I'm stupid.
You're not stupid, brat.
I have soup brain.
Okay, messages fade after 30 seconds. Message delayed by 2.
It's daytime now.
Text settings. Ariel.
We'll do one Minecraft stuff.
Size a good bit.
Hi, zombie.
And stay. Yeah, Shagger, I think you had a little bit of a fuck up there.
The water's so pretty.
Ping, buddy.
Oh, no!
Before Babe got scared and started screaming, we got some weenies you could have, Sam.
No. Get back in here.
Why?
Creeper.
Okay.
Creeper.
East. Okay. Bib. Remember, you have a fighter with you.
But, Creep Player.
Creeper dies. Creeper strike! See? It's dead.
Okay.
Just make it pop in the water.
But I didn't want to die.
Well, that's why you don't get near it when you pop it like a overgrown zit.
Okay, we need another sheep, and I saw sheepies back here.
Well, let's keep exploring first and find where we actually want to, like,
well, make first our thing, house. I know, but I want beds real quick just to be safe if we fuck off.
Need to do these. Oh, my cold, fat fingers. If you hug her in the water, yeah, if you kill them when they're in the water, it doesn't hurt you as much. And when they're in the water, they won't blow stuff up around them.
Ow, my ankles.
Don't you mean your glinkles?
My ankles.
Because they're made of glass.
Okay, I guess those were just the only sheep.
In the words of Jacksepticeye, we're doing a heckin' Minecraft.
Doing Minecraft things.
You see that? That there's a Minecraft.
Oh, baby. We can make our home right here in the middle of the water area.
Do you want to have it this close, or did we want to like find a village?
I don't know. What do you think?
Something's breaking around me, and it scared me.
I just can't.
Oh,
we're nearby.
I was hearing the vines break and they were scaring me.
Silly ants. Ow, my god, I forgot how to swim.
Well, you see, you put your left foot in, and then you put your right foot out, and then you shake it all about. And that's how you do the hokey pokey.
Woofy! Oh, bark!
Mm-hmm.
When there's okay. Wolf, there's sheep. I believe.
I don't even know where you went.
I'm around the area of our home. Oh god, there's an Enderman.
Oh. Baby, I love you. I'm around the area of our home doesn't make me feel better.
Because
one way is an ocean.
I'm at the house. Or so-called house. You left it.
Yes, I left it to find you so we could figure out where we wanted to build our home. I'm also getting some jungle logs so we can get all the chocolate we could ever want. Because that makes cookies.
Yeah.
Okay.
We'll come back to where we originally were at. Because if you ate... Did you eat any of the food?
No, it's in my inventory, though.
Okay, because I need to eat something. Or else I'll die.
I mean, you won't just die. You'll just, you know, have less longer to live. Oh, hi, Enderman.
I got Wonderman.
I'd rather save the watermelon so we can get the seeds first.
I have seeds. Hi, baby.
Hi. Have some sheep. Ooh, and bamboo.
Yes, there's
We're
bamboo.
Gonna want bamboo, cause scaffolding.
Okay, come here. Follow me. So, I went this way back around.
One sec, I gotta make sure I get bamboo.
Oh my word.
Did I get bamboo? I got bamboo. Don't look under. Oh. Practical. No!
Here's more bamboo, babe.
This is a village of heathens. Just because we're heathens doesn't mean we hurt the puppies. Why is the chat thinking cut off?
You have to mess with it a little bit.
Let's see. Okay, now we'll see when we're... We'll have to do more test chat stuff later. We're gonna see if it worked out, but... For instance. Bloop. Oh, this looks so pretty underwater!
I know, right?
Oh, yeah, I love it!
But yeah, this is where I was walking around this little section. So I didn't know if maybe you wanted to, like, build a house, like, right here. And then have us work around this area, or we can still look around.
Let's look around first and see what all, like, we have.
Where did you go?
I jumped in the water, and I'm right over to, I was, like, just to the right. Because I saw a glow, and I see lava.
Oh, I see.
Lava, lava, lava. Hi.
Hi. I see the lava now.
Yeah. It looks like it's in a better position now. Hopefully it'll stay like that. Because now we've also got a whole heckin' ocean here.
Yeah, I see that.
Bib, 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 bib.
Hmm.
Box.
It's a fucking chest, you dimwit.
Have fun with the boxes.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Ow!
Smack that ass.
Oh my god. Oh, Jesus!
Hi.
Hi. I'm gonna fight you. Hey, babe, there's a zombie down here. Come kill it for me.
I hear that.
Are you gonna protect your wife?
Maybe.
Hey, yo, y'all having mods on this, bish? Because, damn, it looks clean. Actually, no, it's not mods. It's a shader.
Yeah, we got Optifine in a shader working. It is so nice. It's so nice.
It's very nice.
God, I love the way the light, like, travels.
Mm-hmm.
It's so sexy! That's lava down there. I'm not gonna go burn to death. I'm already low on health. I'm gonna do a smart thing for once and walk back. Hi, baby.
Hi. Thankfully, I found coal, so we're good. Do you know how to make a boat, by chance?
Yeah.
So we can travel on boat? Do you have wood for it?
Yeah, I do. I'm making sure I save a certain amount of wood.
So well, I have 12 to 7, so...
Well, so I'm specific, like, the jungle wood, because with the jungle wood, you need the jungle wood to make the cocoa beans.
Well, I...
Ow! Have...
How do I?
Right click.
Okay.
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby. So pretty. Look at the stars. Look at the stars. Jinx. He's so pretty. Babe, turn around. Look at the moon. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so pretty.
Shagger, don't you lie to me. We know I'm not smart. Which way was we going again? Oh, that's right. We should need to go towards the moon. Because that is the way we haven't explored yet. It's so pretty, though. I love the way things load in now with that, like, fog in the distance. Oh, it's so nice.
Well, you turned off the fog on my thing.
So, it's like, it's... Actually, I'm not even sure if... Yeah, I mean, you can turn the fog back on, but it is a bit more graphic intensive. You'd probably lag a good bit more.
I'll lag more than I should be. Make an event post on the server or no?
Did you?
I was asking you, did we?
The answer is probably no then, if you're asking.
Then yes, we did not make one. Okay, copy.
Yeah, I still haven't even seen JoJo's Bizarre Adventures, but that's just so memeable. Bad drum. Bad. 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 Gremlin noises. You making up with posting?
Yeah, I'm making both the events.
Oh. Big old stretch time.
Okay, so are we still going? Or I'm going.
I hopped out of the boat so I could get some sugar cane and it put you in the front seat. So if you want, we can switch back if you want, or shut up, drowned. Ooh, mountain.
I just love the stars.
It looks so pretty.
It does. I think we're not in the... Yeah, we're not in the ocean anymore.
Dead end.
Yeah, I see that now. I think that might be a dead end too, but I just want to double check.
mean, you never know.
Yes, it does. Okay.
Hmm.
You having fun back there?
Yeet.
Yeet. Oh, shut up, Graham. I honestly forgot those were a thing back in the day. When they started bringing those fuckers in. And I was like, why?
I love them.
I was like, why did they bring dragons into the game? And then I was like, oh, okay. Makes sense.
I love them. The noises they make are cool.
Okay, do we want to travel on foot, or do we want to keep rowing?
Let's go on foot from here. Because we're gonna keep running into dead ends right now.
Yeah, I see that.
So it was less of an ocean and more of just a really big lake.
Kinda, yeah.
You got the boat?
Yeah, I got the boat.
Yeah. I'm really hungry.
Bees! Oh god. No, leave me alone.
Gunpowder.
Oh, there's more water.
Yeah.
How do I place the boat? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, just right there. I'm thinking, let's see if we can find a village. That way we can steal some of their crops.
Yeah.
And then we can find a place to make our home.
Yeah. I mean, I don't want to live too close to a village because of a fucking villager deciding to walk in into our house and steal our beds, you know?
Or a raid, yeah.
Or a raid, yeah. I really don't want to deal with that bullshit.
No, I more so just want to do that. That way we can steal their fruit, their vegetables.
Right or left? Maybe.
Right, because when nothing's left, all is right.
Okay, smart ass. Sheep. You wanna go get those sheep real quick? I was gonna row closer, smarty pants, but okay.
Sheep!
So we can get more food and more wool. Be careful, silly. Oh. Hey! Oh, shit!
Oh, drowned.
We still have inventory on, right?
Yep, we do have keep inventory on because you asked what.
Okay, where are you at right now?
Hi.
Hi. Oh, pumpkins.
Ooh, pumpkin.
Well,
Well, let's go the other way. Up, up, up we go.
I break my ankles again. I'm going back to towards the water so we can venture more.
Okay. I'll come break my ankles with you.
I think I'm going the right way. Keyword, I think I am. Yeah, I am.
Whoa!
Ow! You okay back there?
Yeah, I walked away from it. There you are. Into the desert.
Kinda, yeah.
It's either a desert or a beach. I'm not sure which. Coal, 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 coal. We because gremlin brain goper. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh. We're tripping through the bush. Before Disney copyrights us. She says we can't have fun because she hasn't shaved in a couple weeks. The wilderness must be explored!
I'm going to fucking murder you. Alright. Ow.
Yeah! Ooh.
Wait, how do you place the boat down again?
Right click.
There we go. Why do I keep pressing I for inventory? Fuck. I don't think... Yeah, we don't eat much the pumpkins, do we?
No, we can make them into pumpkin pie later.
Yeah, I got cocoa beans and I got pumpkin seeds now.
Pumpkin.
How do I get into the boat again?
Right click.
There
you
go.
There you go.
It's been forever, okay?
Remember, baby. When in doubt, right click to interact.
I forget shit, okay?
I forgot to take my meds earlier. I'm gonna do that real
quick. You and me both, actually. To think and imagine you're dating... Oh, we date two people together in a marriage that become from dating to marriage now, and they still forget to take their meds.
ADHD's fun. I'm still unmedicated for it, too. She doesn't have an excuse. She's medicated.
I'm still fucking forgetful as shit, so I don't want to hear it.
That's what I said. You don't have an excuse.
Even if I'm medicated on my ADD medication doesn't mean shit. I'm still forgetful. At least there's certain things I don't forget.
Like?
Your name, my name, our birthdays.
Are you sure about that?
Anniversaries.
What's my name?
Mason.
Is it?
Yes. Don't make me fucking full name your ass.
Bamboo. Fake. Bamboo. 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 Where'd you go?
I'm next to the water. Oh, there you are.
Hi. Bamboo.
I see that. And pig.
Oink. I think to plant bamboo, it's just you put the bamboo back in the ground, yeah?
Yes. If I remember correctly.
Okay, yes, that says it. Because I'ma want bamboo for later.
Do you so I got a stack of bamboo. The stove?
You mean the furnace?
Yes. That thing. So we could make food for you and I.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, I need to reset my chat box to, better TTTV settings, auto claim bonus. There we go. I was thinking, I was like, when did I turn that off? And then I realized, oh, I had to reset my shit. Okay, I have 3 pork, you can have 3 pork.
Yay.
I heard another pig. Come here, piggy. Me. Yeah, I kept some of the scare alerts for entertainment purposes. Oh, I'm regretting my choices now.
You know you love it.
There is more cocoa beans over here, by the way.
It's okay. I've got like 24, and we get a lot of those really quick.
Okay, I was just letting you know. There's more pigs back here. Just gathering as much meat as we can. Murdering entirely a pig family.
I'm so proud of you. You've come such a long way.
What do you mean?
When you first moved in, if we were to play this and I said I was going to murder a pig family and then keep the child and name it Bacon Seed, you'd be upset.
Oh, I still will be upset if you name the child Bacon Seed.
At some point when we have a farm and we have pigs, I'm going to have one that's going to be named Bacon Seed.
No, the fuck you're not.
Yes, the fuck I am.
No, the fuck you're not.
Yes, the fuck I am.
No, the fuck you're not.
Yes, the fuck I am. Where the fuck are you going?
I'm up above you.
No, I'm above you. Hi.
Hi.
Did you get the sheep that was running over here?
Yeah, it was the black sheep. Good. I got him.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full.
Well, babe, there's a lot of fucking bamboo here.
Right? I mean, I already have over a stack of it, so we're gonna be good. But damn. Sheep!
Is there more sheep?
Okay. Ah!
Oh, damn.
I fell.
I see.
Sheep!
Holy
shit. Aw, baby sheep.
Don't kill the baby. Don't kill the baby. There is a zombie, though, that I heard.
Yeah, it's probably underground.
Yeah, I hear it. Leave it one sheep, adult sheep at least, so it can repopulate. And if we may not come back, but it still will have something to repopulate with.
Melons.
We found melons.
Oh, there's a lot more melon. All the melon. Melon. Damn, there's more melons here than you got, babe.
Oh?
That's saying something.
Wow. Okay.
You got some melons.
Oh, do I?
Where are you? There. Melons!
Jesus, babe! Fucking scared the shit out of me, why won't you? Jumping in front of me, yeah, that's gonna kill you. My axe is about dead, so is my pickaxe. That's okay, we can still make more shit. Oh, you found cows now?
Bip, 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 bip.
Cow.
You see this one here? You see this one here? No. Long live the king.
Murder.
Oh. I was gonna push off the cliff.
Nah, I wanted to murder. Oh, there's more black sheep over here. And white sheep.
And a pit.
Yeah, I avoided the pit.
For once.
Shut up!
It's getting dark.
Yeah, I see that now. Alright, come here. Why do I keep pressing I for inventory? Good God. Crafting box.
Table. Remember, baby, I gave you the boxes earlier.
I know. Oh, shit. Hang on. Wood. Two, and then... Shit. I need...
You need...
One more white wool. To make us two beds.
There you go.
Okay. Thank you.
I should make another axe while I'm at it. This is how I access their innards.
Okay, and then I throw you a bed. Shit. Did you get it? The moon is so fucking pretty. I love it.
So is the sun.
Oh my God, I love it.
Look at that sunrise. Oh my God. Okay, let's see.
Hand me the furnace, please, before we start heading off real quick.
Furnace.
I'm back where we put the beds up.
I know, I'm coming.
Because we do take have it. A lot of food now. And I want to cook that real quick before anything. Before we start our adventures. But yeah, no, it's so pretty. I even thank love you. When the grass kind of sways. Waves. Yeah, sways. It's kind of pretty. It's a Minecraft world.
Probably text Mom and learn if Bailey decided to get stuck in here.
Yeah, that would be smart until she freaks out. You might want to let her out.
Yeah. I'll go let the silly pup out. I'll be right back.
Okay, that's enough of that one. I'll cut this so we can finish up those.
Melon!
Did you mean to give me the melons?
Yes, I gave you half.
Oh, okay. I just look up to see that you're doing that.
Hi.
Hi, baby. Here you use some two bamboo sticks for you.
Bamboo parkour.
Why are you giving me the bamboo back?
I didn't.
Take it. Take the damn bamboo! Okay, the rest of the food that's in there is yours. I'll hold on to the other stuff for now. Where did you go? Oh, there you are. Hey.
Where'd you go?
Not that far. I'm just chopping down a tree.
B. There's a B.
Oh, there's a B? Yeah. Alright. Let's go this way.
There has to be a village around here somewhere.
Eventually we'll get there. More sheep.
I think we're good on sheep murder for now.
You never know with us.
Are you sure about that, or do you just want to murder things?
That too. Let's go this way.
Where's into more, the thick of it!
Where it's more greener.
I guess it's true. The grass is greener on the other side.
Yep. There's water there. Do we want to attempt to climb that up and walk around there, or what?
Sure, let's do it. Did you miss the jump?
Yes.
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Get out of the way, fishies! Come here, buddy. Come here. Come here.
What are you doing?
Yes!
Oh, you made a pupper friend.
I got a parrot.
Oh, you got a parrot friend.
Arrgh!
There is lava here, so be careful.
Right? Come on, Jeffrey. That's what you're being named. You are Jeffrey.
Please tell me it's not Jeffrey Dahmer.
No, Jeffrey Star.
Okay.
I fed it seeds, not chicken. Ow. Right. Of course, the bird I get has to have so much attitude. I fall and it immediately goes, "Heh." Like my wife.
Oh, shut it.
Did you make it to the top yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm already up here. I'm just waiting for you. Oh, there you are.
Hi. Where's Jeffrey? Where's Jeffrey? There's Jeffrey.
Is that Jeffrey? Aw, cute. There's more melons here.
Let's see if you want to grab. My inventory is like almost full, so I'm trying not to grab more stuff. So I am going to grab these flowers because we're going to need them for when we want, if we ever want to get bees.
Well, that's more of a future thing.
That and they're pretty.
Okay, where did you go, baby?
Where did you go?
I'm nearby pink flowers.
There's a lot of pink flowers. I'm near some too. Up. I'm on top of a tree.
Hang on. Let me.
Where are you at? Okay. There you are. Hi.
Oh, hi.
She found me.
Hi, Pepper.
Hi.
The little whistle.
Yee, Jeffrey's adorable. Come along, Jeffrey.
Okay, whistle by Flo Rida. Here it is.
Okay, Google, shut up.
Burk, burk, burk. Burk, burk, burk.
Chicken. Oh, you tell me not to murder anymore, but yet here you are killing chickens.
Well, I have to kill these. May will be disappointed if we leave chickens alive.
Okay.
Where'd you go?
I'm not that far. Hi.
Hey.
Is there a setting so we can see our name tags?
I think that's just, like, how close we are to each other. Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, we can, like, look it up, but I don't think so.
Yeah.
Ooh, snow.
Snow?
Snow.
Oh. This is random. Why would there be snow right here?
Because of how high it is.
Oh, okay.
Things breaking over here. Let's be a bit. Yeah.
Do we want to sleep?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's sleep right here. That's so cute to see the little parrot on your shoulder.
Yee.
Oh, he hopped off. He's flying.
Yeah, he a good boy. Hey, Jeffrey.
You're gonna have to feed him at some point. Aren't you?
I shouldn't have to. I'm curious, though. Can I give him melon seeds? No, I cannot.
Oh, you can't.
It has to be regular wheat seeds.
I have some wheat seeds.
That's okay.
Are you saying I do have some wheat seeds if you need them?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have four.
Sugar cane.
Hmm.
Oh, baby.
What?
Baby, come down here. Look at the waterfall.
I'm trying to find you. Oh, God. I take it to follow the water.
I'm just down the hill from you. I see you.
Where are you?
At least I saw you. I think you're going the opposite way I am.
Okay, so give me 1 second.
Right?
Yeah, I don't hear the parrot anymore, so I'm far away from you.
Hey, Jeffrey. Did you climb back up?
Yes. Oh my god.
I'm coming.
Where are you?
I just went straight down the mountain in the direction of the sun.
In the direction of the sun, okay.
Like where it's all sunny, you know, where all the light's coming onto?
Well, I'm in the sun. That's the problem. Oh, I see the waterfall now. Oh, that's so pretty.
Yeah. There, okay, there you are. That's fucking gremlin.
pretty.
Yeah.
Where's Jeffrey?
Following behind, I think, if he's not on my shoulder.
Yeah, he's not on your shoulder anymore.
Yeah, pets will teleport to you if you, if they're still set to follow you and you get away from them. Mm. Horses. Into the spooky cave!
Oh, God.
Oh. Never mind, it's a dead end. I was hoping for adventure.
I saw you.
Are you really?
Yes.
I don't believe you.
I am.
Curious. Dash was. I know there's like a command that like lets you find out where things are. I only really know it because I know Jack used it in his
game. Oh, there's a village! Village!
That's just about what I was. That's what I was gonna try and find too. Here we go. Now we can raid them for everything they got and then find a place to call home. Excuse me.
Potatoes.
Potato. Well. Meh. Ooh. Hay bales.
Do we want to get the hay bales?
Yeah, grab any hay bales you see. Because we can either make them into bread or they're like really... I like the way they look for flooring. And if you jump down onto them, they will reduce a lot of damage if you fall.
Mm-hmm. I found books.
You found what?
I found books.
Books.
Yeah.
What do you do for bookshelf? For when we want to enchant stuff way later.
Well, yeah.
We don't need a brimstone yet. Wouldn't even be able to make potions until we get to the nether. Hey, Bippy.
Hey, Bippy. I don't think there was anything up here either, yeah.
Here's what I was looking for. Here's a blacksmith. Here, you take this.
Oh. Give me 1 second.
Now we really need to find a place to make home. My inventory is full. Let's see.
Yeah, mine is full.
Where are you?
Can you break that chest? Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
Come in here and take it, because you could back it.
Alright,
Nothing in here. Did you get some potatoes at least?
Yeah, I got some potatoes.
I need to turn down some of my game sounds because that is loud. I think it's the block sounds I need to turn down.
Oh, did you hear me placing down blocks?
No, it was me breaking blocks. That was... Yeah, that's better.
Oh, be careful. I don't want you to fall down the mat area. Well, let's see. Let's go over here.
I love the way this area looks, though.
I do,
like,
too.
We got all the flowers, we got the nice wide open fields, and that sun.
Let's make a house right here.
Yeah.
You see where I'm at?
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Okay. Let's sleep right now, and then we'll do the house building. So we don't have to worry about creepers or monsters coming in us. Okay. Let's see here.
Probably gonna want to use different wood, otherwise it's gonna be not matching. It might upset you.
What do you mean?
So right now this is the jungle wood. The wood that's around us is all the oak wood, which is what I'll be using mostly for house.
I don't care.
Okay.
So you're saying you're using jungle wood right now?
Yes.
Okay. Well, I don't know. Well... I have 32 of jungle wood. So is this gonna be the doorway here? more.
That's what I was thinking. How, we have this little, like, I was going to do, like, steps up to it here.
Yeah. Or wait. We're not even.
No, we had to. This one had to come up one. This one here. So, what do you want to do for the floor? Do you want to use? Let's see. So there's hay bale. That's cobble. Do. Empty inventory, and then we'll go get stuff. I wonder. Isn't there like a? Wasn't there like bamboo for stuff we could make?
I think there was.
Is that just thatch?
I'm not sure, baby.
And we have a smoker.
Awesome.
So, which of these do you think you'd want to do for the floor? Or do you want to find something else?
Let's do stone for right now. Because I'd rather keep the hay as for food.
That way. Bring the food with me. And I'm gonna go cut down a forest. It's so pretty! There are a couple of sheep over here that I want to keep them alive so we can just make a farm with them later.
Yeah, that's what I was. Kind of figured as much that we were gonna find some animals for farming. Oh shit.
Okay.
So how did you make the stone?
Oh, it's just cobblestone.
Oh, it's actual cobblestone?
Yeah, that's just the cobblestone.
The shaders kind of fucked with my eyes for a second.
Yeah, that's just regular cobblestone. Later on when we can get like the cutter and everything, I'll probably like make it into like pretty stone.
Yeah.
Because I know I also want to, at some point I'm going to want to turn the walls to stone too.
Yeah, eventually.
Good. If your actions wouldn't make an eco-conservist, you know, a little upset, then you aren't deforesting properly. Ooh, and there's more sugarcane here, too. I get that started right away. We're gonna have the best looking house, a little pretty farm, and all the animals. Speaking of animals, where's Jeffrey?
I was gonna ask you about that.
You should have teleported over by now.
I don't think so, baby.
So
we lost your baby.
Here's the difference between the woods. Is that gonna bug you?
Yeah.
That's a yes.
Yeah, that's gonna bug me.
Okay.
We should have collected more jungle wood, shouldn't we?
No, this is fine. I think I'm gonna, since we're doing the double, if you want to do the double doorway too, I'm also gonna have to extend this out a bit anyway.
Well, I didn't know if you wanted the double door or not. That's why I was gonna ask you, do you want the double door? Because I'm fine doing a single door.
Yeah, that's originally I had it stopped at a point for single door.
Okay.
But since I'm already changing the wood out, I can extend it a bit if you want me to.
Okay. Do you have any more cobblestone?
No, I used up all mine already.
Okay, so are we doing a double door?
Yes.
Okay. Ding ding ding.
Happy morning!
Put the wood right here, baby. Oh, shit.
Just making everything's even so it doesn't mess with my head later.
Okay, well, put a wood right there. Thank you.
Ooh, let's do if I remember correctly, I would really like the look of jungle wood doors. Let's do that.
Okay, we can do that then.
Yeah, those are the ones.
I'm gonna go mining some more of the cobblestone, so we'll have more.
Let's sleep first, because it is already night.
Oh, okay.
That way you're not being beset upon by the creatures of the night.
Of course you didn't see what I was doing. Okay, anyways.
No, I saw what you're doing, I chose to ignore it.
Wow. Rude.
Because I do grudge noises and you tell me to shut the fuck up. I feel a little targeted. Mm-hmm.
Ow.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just...
Did you fall?
No. Find the skeleton. Oh, when having the torch out in your hand in the shaders?
Yeah, it lights it up around you. I told you that earlier.
Oh, that's so fucking cool.
So press F while you're holding it. It'll put it in your offhand.
That's so fucking cool.
And it'll still light it up when it's in your offhand. And if you right click while it's in your offhand, you'll still place down torches.
Yeah, I see that now. That's fucking dope. I like that.
I think it does that with, like, any light source. So, like, if we were to get lanterns, I think they would light up too.
Yeah, I bet. I almost drowned to death.
Smooth, baby.
Well, there is, I'm next to, what is it called? The fire thingy?
Fire thingy.
Magma blocks that are under the water.
Oh, magma blocks, yeah.
Yeah.
The ones that, they suck you in if you go over them, yeah.
Yeah, I accidentally stepped on one of them. I forgot they were a thing.
Yeah, at some point I feel like I'm gonna end up wanting to just make a water elevator into things.
Yeah.
So I'm probably end up making use of those.
Okay.
We'll have to get some windows eventually, so we're not just hermits living in a windowless house.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you can get some sand and make glass right now.
Not right now. Right now, I just want to get like the main of the house done, so we have a safe place to call home.
Okay.
Because at some point I'm probably going to do my little quarry thing that confuses the fuck out of most of you.
Oh.
My big ass hole in the ground.
Oh, yeah. Please make that super far away. Away from the house, please, and thank you. Alright. I need to run to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be right back.
Okay, enjoy your pee. And your cues. Yeah, building a house in Minecraft. Playing with my baby. It's your can. Do-do. Do-do. Do. Now I just need to fill in the little top part and then we'll start working on this. We can make this a second level later. But for now, I just want to get us a basic little survival hut.
I'm back.
Welcome back, baby.
Thank you. Who were you talking to just now?
Myself.
Oh, okay.
Because sometimes I need an expert opinion.
Oh.
Yeah. Do Need more wood. Need another axe. Don't have stone.
Well, I'm coming with the stone. Just gotta bear with me.
Now go get more tree. Tree.
I'm mine all day.
See, I would love to play those songs if we wouldn't get copyrighted.
Yeah, unfortunately, we would.
Like, I have a fucking playlist that's just, it is literally called Minecraft Music for a reason.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's just a bunch of parody Minecraft songs, and I would totally play the fuck out of that one.
Alright. Oh. Oh, you already got diamonds?
Yeah, I've got some in the in the blacksmith's house when we were in the village.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we only got three though, so I was gonna save them until we need. Fishy. There.
Little house.
At some point, we'll have to properly sort things too.
Mm-hmm, that's what I'm kind of doing right now. Ish.
Do you have any more stone so I could make a hoe and start doing farming?
Yeah. I got 21. I put in the chest now. Actually, let's put a food in the other chest.
Yeah, since it's by the smoker.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now. Okay.
Options, chat setting, show chat hidden.
Hmm.
Because I'm already tired of seeing those little achievement messages things.
What messages?
The little, like, you, the achievement messages, like, you survived, got the achievement survive the night, or first monster kill, or all that stuff.
Oh, I don't care about that. I ignore it.
They bug me.
No, it bug you.
Okay, I need to get one more iron so I can make a bucket before I can do farming. So I need to go get iron.
You want to come with me?
Key. Where'd you...
I'm right here. So I lit up this little pathway back here.
You went into the mountain.
And there's some blue stuffs that I saw. What is it called?
The lapis lazuli?
Yeah, the lapis. I saw it back here. It's so cool with the fog. Well, a little bit of the fog from the distance.
And the little magma blocks underneath the water. I love the way they glow.
I know. So I saw them here. I don't remember exactly where, though. You'll just have to look around to see it. If it was blue lapis, that is. I can't even remember.
You probably might have been just seeing something else because we are kind of high still for lapis.
Yeah. But yeah, I was just basically starting out over here and working my way with it.
I love the look of this cave.
Mm-hmm, same. That's why I was working with it.
So I'm going to start going down a couple layers here because we'll start finding the iron and stuff as we go lower as well.
Yeah. I just wanted to grab more of the copper stuff first.
Yeah, cobblestone.
Or cobblestone, yeah.
I mean, I'm probably going to end up using cobblestone for the, to make the cobblestone, the stone fences.
Mm-hmm.
For the farm. Because, I mean, it's one of the easier ones to get, and we can also do that, it's like, cobble fences for the, for animals and stuff when we get them, too.
Is legit just how Minecraft is, everybody.
We doing the mine all day, the mine all night.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, that's right, you can get copper with a stone pick.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of sad we aren't getting the copper golems.
Aw, yeah. I did make a little staircase right here.
Oh, I saw. Probably should have brought extra tools.
Yeah, mine did break just now. But yeah, I really do like the place here.
Thank you. There's a cavern underneath the water there that we can dive, that I can dive into.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't see the cavern.
It looks like there was also one by the house too that we could dive into at some point.
You're gonna have to show me.
Up in morning. Just gonna need to make a bunch of stone picks. And a shovel.
Oh, it's raining.
It's raining. It's pouring.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I like it.
I love it.
I like it a lot.
That's so I was making like a cobblestone bridge so I don't have to keep swimming over.
Swimming.
Like to the house and back, you know? Because yeah. We are doing enough swimming as is over there.
Yeah, I get you.
And knowing my dumbass, I'll drown easily. Squid's trying to commit suicide. It just died. God damn it. What's up, baby?
Stretch.
Oh, I thought something bad happened.
Yeah. But I am down in a cave.
I thought you were gonna wait for me.
I was curious to see just how deep this little cavern went. And then I ended up making an air pocket because survival. Because water spelunking is dangerous.
You know, you could help your wife when she accidentally places things wrongly.
I could. Especially if she were to actually ask for help.
If you see her struggle, then help her.
Babe, look at me. You struggle to do everything. You struggle to get out of bed.
Shut up. Last one. It's so pretty. I love the rain.
I love the fact that you can actually like see it on the water too.
Oh, just listening to the rain. Oh. I was wondering why I wasn't hearing the Minecraft music for a little bit.
And have a bridge, we might as well light it up.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. As you laid up, Melloway.
Cutie.
I actually don't want to sleep now. It's so peaceful.
I mean, we don't have to.
I got 3 stone pickaxes so we can go mine some more steps. Ding ding ding! Top of the morning! So peaceful. I love it.
Okay. So, did you want to come diving down to the cave with me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where are you?
At the entrance to the... Right here.
Hey. Oh, right there?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's see, where was those at? Back over here. That's...
I'm about to die. Oh, that scared me.
And now we're underwater. Hi.
Yeah, I know. The water's kind of pushing me into you.
Well, let's just start mining out and see what we find now. This puts us like a good bit lower, we should find more stuff, hopefully.
Keyword hopefully.
Thank you. Remember to put down torches every now and then too, baby. Monsters can still spawn behind you.
I know. But right now I don't have Oh.
Did you forget you had some in your other hand?
No. I saw the sky for a second as a glitch.
Oh, okay.
That's why I stood still for a second. It's blue lapis.
Yee, which we need iron to get.
Yeah.
Or do we?
We have iron at the house.
No, we can get it with stone.
Oh.
I could have sworn we needed iron for it. Little gremlin.
What?
Did you at least bring sticks with you?
I just used up my sticks.
It's okay, I made the mistake of not bringing sticks as well. Or, no, never mind, I brought sticks, I lied. I didn't bring a lot, but I brought sticks. I just got a recipe. I'm not sure what it was. I think it might have been like the cement stuff that you can make now. I turned around and I saw the copper you were mining fall, and I totally thought it was a spider that fell down behind us.
No, silly.
Bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay. I don't know if this stuff is important or not, but I'm gonna mine it up anyway. Did find noises? You know, it's dangerous to dig straight down. But I'm just curious what is down here. And I know my pickaxe is about to die, and I know this is a dangerous situation. See how long it takes him to realize I'm down here when he comes back. He's coming back. Hold on. Baby back. Baby. Baby. Guess he's not back yet.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Look down at your screen and it is pitch black. Where are you?
That's for me to know and you to find out. Go back to where you were. That's the only hand I'm going to give you. Hi. Hi. So,
is there water down there, or?
No. So I did a thing, and, yeah. My pickaxe is about to die on me. Oh.
I have three.
Oh, okay.
And here, just for good measure, have some of those.
I have torches. I have torches.
I love you, and I trust you to be able to get yourself out of this situation.
I will.
Fucking gremlin. I feel like at some point, if we ever end up back in this cave again after we go back up, you're gonna be rutted down it. You're gonna forget that you did that, and you're just gonna fall straight through.
No.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Because I'm making a staircase.
Ooh.
Music. I also heard strange noises. That's why I went down here.
Oh.
And another personal tunnel further in the back is mm-hmm. where I heard other noises. Oh. Found the outside of the cave.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What'd you do?
I backspaced into the oblivion.
It's a good thing we have keep inventory on, huh?
Oh, it's daytime.
You know, I would ask if you're okay, but you deserve that.
No. I'm not okay. I'll never be okay.
Oh, I see. So you weren't okay with marrying me.
Excuse me, bitch.
I understand.
Excuse me, bitch.
And on the bright side.
How do I...
At least I have a quick way back to the house now.
Okay, I'm back into the hole.
Oh, you're in the hole.
Yeah. Did you dig more?
Yeah, yes, I did.
Yeah, you did. Ah, so there's my hole.
Yes, and a drop that you can't survive.
I know.
We haven't found any iron yet, have we?
No, we have.
Oh, we have? Where is
yep.
it?
Yep, I have it.
What?
Why
didn't you start smelting it before you left?
I didn't think about that.
I love you.
I love you too. But I love you more.
Oh no, I definitely love you more.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Cause I love you more.
No, I definitely love you more.
Damn it. Oh, you gave me the last one. Hehe. How did you drown?
So, you remember how I said there was a cave, like, beneath our house, too, that we could swim into?
Oh.
It is literally underneath our front door.
Oh.
Gilly mobs, zombletons. Goodbye. At least it's really easy to find this little cave with just having one little torch in here.
Trying to hang on. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's where I fell.
Oh, you got all the way down to Blackstone.
Yeah. Dang. I was wondering how far I could go without getting to lava. And yeah, that's what happened.
I forgot that there's negatives now instead of just going down like 10 or such. Now that you can actually go below what is technically bedrock.
Mm-hmm.
I keep forgetting about that. Because right now, I'm at -4, and I'm just down the little pit you made.
Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. That's... There we go.
I don't know. I think I might actually want to come gather a bunch of this cobbled deep slate just for a darker foreign, because I love the look of it. Okay, left.
I'm just gonna put more torches down for the staircase that I decide to make. All right. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. And I'm out of torches. My ankles.
That's a yes.
That's where the hole is. Okay.
Of course, one of the first things I see in the cavern is a fucking dying glow squid.
Of course. Okay. Now, I can happily go kill myself. To the unknown! I saw you. Okay. We have 8 of raw iron, by the way.
Yeah, start cooking that. We could use it.
I am cooking.
Ow.
So, go jump to your death real quick so we can sleep. Or just get shot by a skeleton. Either one works. Hi.
Hi.
But yeah, we have now making some.
Yes. Yes. And then we take wheat seeds. cocoa beans. We still have. We're gonna need more jungle logs at some point, I think. Oh no, there should be plenty for cocoa bean farming.
Yay! So how long do you want to strength this, baby?
How long do we want to go? I was thinking maybe like two and a half hours at a time.
Okay, well...
That way we're not, like, burning ourselves out.
We're kind of already... past 2 hours now.
I don't know. I mean, we're at 2 hours 13 minutes. I've dropped a lot of frames.
I'm trying to find the door way that you made. I'm gonna die. There it is! Oh! Last second of things.
But yeah, let's call it in about like 15 minutes or so, because I know my computer's also been having some issues.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Because I want my baby comfy and happy.
I am happy. I have fun playing with my baby.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I just want to make sure if this is going to be something we want to come back to, so we don't want to overdo it, you know?
Yeah, of course. See what I did.
What'd you do?
Okay. I'm trying to make stairs. A staircase.
Ah.
Oh, I found more iron.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
We're gonna need a lot.
Oh, I know. I just figured I'd let you know. So we're going to do this.
Pick and get. Now I need another one so I can make them breed. One. You're so quiet.
Yeah, I'm focused. I get in the zone after a bit, baby.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you know.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you know.
Oh, I know.
Well, what do you know?
That I love you.
I love you too. Oh, I went a little bit higher than you with your, little bridge.
Yeah, no, where I made mine from was actually a little tunnel where you dug before. It was just off to the side a little bit.
Okay, I see the confusion now, what I did.
Oh, do you see how you confused yourself?
Yep. I see what I
Forget that I have to be careful jumping around farmland. Brought you a gift.
Oh. Cookies!
Yay.
You can have these. Those are for you.
Yay.
Yee.
Mwah.
Mwah. Yee. Mwah. Alright, do we want to end it here, or do we want to end it at the house?
Let's end it at the house.
Okay. So we can jump off?
Yeah.
Kind of see where I got myself confused here. Because I came
I know exactly where you see it.
Because I went down here, which has the other path down here. Yeah.
Which, this path isn't actually high enough to die from now. Huh? As you drop right there, so that's just the right spot. You can survive the fall here.
Oh?
Yeah. I did earlier.
Even the lava?
I mean, if you land in the lava, we're okay. But, thank you everyone for coming on out. You've been a lot of fun. Yeah. And we're gonna pop it for the end. Yee. But I'm gonna try and do this, like, at least maybe once a week or so.
Hmm.
Like, if not, like, at least a couple times a month.
Yeah.
But let's see. Do we want to see if we have anyone raid over to, or we just want to...
Yeah, let's see who we have to raid.
Yeah, see if we have any of our friends around. If not... Yeah. And I could raid this Jinxie magic bitch, like... No, it's my list is looking pretty empty.
I mean, the only people I know that we could raid would be Ravenbree, Aurora Mist, the Cat Lady with Two Y's, Nadine Nightmare, and... Yeah, that's about all I have.
I think we'll call it go for tonight.
Oh, okay. Well, good night, everyone. If today was your birthday, happy fucking birthday. And we will see you guys next time.
I'll see y'all at the village when you come on back. Bye!